Yeah, I'm in.
I see. The camionet. Checking.
Right.
Oh!
Complete maggot! this is happening?
Oh,
squeeze the fucker dry! Fuckers eat my leg!
Now.
house. Finish them, one at a time.
Yo, we a shit-kicking pack or what?
Sign of the runner.
I see what you see. No chatter. Now, interface with the van.
While I got you here, mind telling me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
God, push down. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Okay, so what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you.
Hey, don't be scared.
The Asian man tries to cut you off. There is a gate behind the camionette. I will open it. Okay, now to the second floor, the cinema. Eyes open now.
What's going on?
You have company soon. Scan her right away.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot.
None of those care ducks could have zeroed that many from my pack.
Thank you.
No, I didn't say that. I'm just saying, you need to hurry. Thank you.
Shut the fuck up!
Now, here, watch that.
Whoa, hey.
Hey, Link was dead. Situation under control.
Yep, jacking into our friend now.
Hey, V, you all right?
Oh, what happened?
What do you think? Booties were blowing smoke. You got duped. Made you their goddamn kamikaze drone. Guess that's your reward for lending him a hand.
I'm not about to put up with this shit.
Amen, brother. Let's go to Batty's hotel and get this shit settled for good. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
Fuck!
He vivant! You wish to talk to Placide? Is that what you want? Because I can take you.
Lead the way.
Rentrez.
Dead.
Well, that was your plan, wasn't it? I outlive your need for me, you get me out of the picture. Flatline.
No, you are confused. Mosley messed with your head.
Fuck Mosley! Got eyes, I can see. I'm right, aren't I?
We lose the link. That was not our plan.
Saw you zeroing agent tags. Don't tell me you didn't know what was going on. Don't tell me I didn't see what I saw.
You walk into Warzone. You got hit. It is that simple. I had to free my people. They are most important to me. We tried to save you, but mostly, he was stronger than we think.
Bullshit.
Amir, what you gonna do about it?
Assez. We must head under. This is not over. Netwatch will return.
I hope you will not lead him to the grid. He is Ragnon. Nothing special. You see these guns?
I saw them. Sorti, Konya. For tout moun sorti.
You must be Brigitte. Hard woman to find.
You have something for me.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
Yes, and we must check its condition.
Placid and I, we never quite saw eye to eye. Don't like being kept in the dark. And I swear, if I hear any more moody fucking mumbling... Which reminds me, just what the fuck is a Ragnon?
I will explain all. First, we must verify the bioship is in good condition. If yes, we will offer a fair price for it.
Biochip's not for sale. And you're not ripping it out of me. Thing was in shit shape already before I strolled into the gym.
It does not function.
Not that bad. Problem is, no one I've talked to can yank it out without risk of... death. As soon as you commissioned the thing's theft, figured you might know a way to help.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Then, after you. You guys sure seem to love this place. But honestly, you don't give off a strong religious vibe.
We left our gods on Haiti, yet we are strong here without them. This way.
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip? He didn't recognize it in the scans.
Few of our people know about Compeki Tower. But Placide, he is... your bête de bas.
Where are we going?
Soon you will see. I did not notice the biochip in you. Strange.
Never gave him a chance.
Good. It would complicate our work.
This an old subway tunnel?
No. Part of the transcontinental maglev system. When all states were connected. Like the net, it too crumbled after the war. Vieux et courant.
bagay pare. Nou ka komanse.
Bon. We take you into the cyberspace. No better place for you to interact with the construct.
Okay, hang on. I want to know what you need Silverhand for first.
We wish to contact Alt Cunningham. We know she and Silverhand were close. The relic which Arasaka held close. It is our only lead.
Alt Cunningham. Heard of her?
Oh. Where? From whom?
What's your plan to contact Alt?
We try to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the biochip. Alt will know it. If something of the human is left after years beyond the Black Wall, she will answer.
Well, what? You said nothing about breaking through the Black Wall.
Well, now you know.
Direction connecté.
Connexion stable.
Let's do this.
Oh!
Oof! Qui m'ont dit pas protéger lui?
Léon avec Jean Kiri.
Okay. What now?
Il paraît.
Paraît plongé.
Where are we?
This is our BBS, Data Fortress. Bridge to the Deep Net.
So, what now?
We can begin. All is ready. We enhance your link to Silverhand's neural network for a short time to grab the fragment. We must find the data on Alt. Alt alone. This should only take...
What's happening?
With a vision. So unless you got a better one, like I said, go fuck yourself.
Fuck.
Is it the concert or Carrie?
Hmm?
Said you weren't coming tonight. Not if I can help it.
Changed my mind, lover. Look at you, all hot and bothered.
Yeah.
Goodness gracious me. A damn shame that's that. Johnny. Slow-spinning mental cogs.